How to disable Instagram profile picture zoom. If any day any of you are an Instagram user and you would like to disable your Instagram profile picture zoom but you do not know how to do that, just follow the following steps. For this, first of all, you have to launch the very Instagram application on your mobile device. For that, you can find the very Instagram application by scrolling left or right or going to the search icon. After you find the very Instagram application, now you have to tap on that. After you tap on Instagram application like this, Instagram will be launched on your mobile device. Now you have to go to your profile like icon, and after you tap on your profile like icon, now you have to go to the option of edit the profile. Now after you tap on edit the profile, you can see the interface like this. Now you have to tap on the option of change the profile picture or change the profile photo. Now after here, now if you see the option of avatar out there, now what you can do is you can change your avatar on here, and after you change your avatar on your very Instagram, this way the people will not be able to zoom your profile picture. But if you do not find the option like this, now you have to tap on Instagram like this and then go to the eye option. After you tap on the eye option, now you have to scroll down and then go to the option of app details in store, and you can also send an email to the developer that you do not find the option of the very avatar option on your Instagram. Otherwise, what you can do is you can go to the search icon on your mobile device and then go to the Play Store there. After you tap on Play Store, now you have to go to the search icon and then search Instagram. Now after you search Instagram, you can see an interface like this. Now you have to update your very Instagram application, and after that you may find the very option and you can just follow them. Thank you for watching our video, and if you really like it, do not forget to subscribe our channel.